We are going to do a quick review of how to write a number using scientific notation. Scientific notation comes in handy when you have either very large numbers, like the first one shown, or very small numbers, like the second one shown. The technique we use is going to be the same for both. So in the case of our first number, find the first digit that is not zero as you go left to right across the number. So of course our first digit that's not zero in this case is 3. So we're going to start in the position right after the 3, and we're going to count places to the end of the number. So from here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 places from the position after the 3 to the position at the end of my number. So 12 places means that we can write this number as 3.45. We've moved our decimal place to the position right after the 3 times 10 to the 12th power, because there are 12 places in our digit. So as you can see, that is a much easier number to write rather than having to write out all the zeros. We can do the same thing with our small number. Again, find the first number going left to right that is not zero and go to the position just after it, so just after the 6. And now we're going to count places back to the original decimal point. So in this case, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 places back. So we can write this as 6.78, putting the decimal after our 6, times 10 to the negative 9th power. So when you're looking at your exponent, the negative is going to tell you to move your decimal to the left to go back to your original number. So where you have a negative 9, you know that that decimal point will move backwards, creating a very small number. When you have a positive exponent, like the positive 12, that means you're going to be moving that decimal point to the right, creating a large number. And the general rule of thumb is, the larger the exponent, the larger the number. So just as a quick glance, you can look at numbers such as 4.2 times 10 to the 14th and compare that to 8.6 times 10 to the 9th. Even though 8.6 is bigger than 4.2, what's important is the exponent. So times 10 to the 14th power, you're going to be moving that decimal 14 places to the right, versus the 9th power, where you'd only be moving that decimal 9 places to the right. So the bigger number has the bigger exponent.